Is the DNC committee going to put a backup plan in position by 6 o'clock tonight? It could be as early as 6 o'clock. And that's what rumor has it. They could be doing a vote, and it's going to be a majority of 104 people that are on the DNC committee. They can do this. They can put somebody in Hillary's place. And it's really down to two people. And it's Bernie Sanders or Joe Biden. Those two. Those are the only two that they can choose from. And yes, the DNC and all the people are going to be in an uproar due to this, because Hillary has these ongoing illnesses, and they're going to watch the polls very closely. If the polls are going in Donald Trump's way, they have to have a backup plan put in place immediately, okay? And it's due to her illnesses and her trying to hide all her illnesses. It's out. It's out. We all know there's something seriously wrong with Hillary Clinton.